You'll listen, boys, so...
I know you must be absolutely scared of some shit, but don't make me cry over your little £15 bet. You know, I'll give you a bit of money. Now go get a grip of your sad life, bro. Fucking absolute clown, bro.
Alright, guys, listen.
Hey, Finchie and Wiz, why are you lot waffling? I'm not saying he can't speak to you, so I'm saying why is he speaking about the situation when we've already said refunds are replaying? Like, there's no point still talking about it. No one said he can't speak to you.
We need 50 kills, bro. 50 fucking kills. We would need a decent lobby, and at the same time, we would need to pop off. Just let me know quick.
Clowns, man. Right?
I wouldn't just do it without any... That looks 50-50, bro. That looks like a snipe, boys. Come on. Chill out with the toxic vibes in the chat, yeah? I don't care how much money you guys got on, just tell me what you want, right?
Stay with me, Wiz, you're sat in the Twitch chat all day, you little faggot, mate, be quiet.
Chill, man, chill, chill out, guys, in chat. Thank you. Wiz, all the money, man. Switching sides. Alright, who else wants it, man? Just tell me, alright? Yo, skillfully, bro, they will never admit. I just said it, even when I have full solid proof, the guy still denies it, you know? When it's a stream snipe case. No stream sniper is gonna admit, bro, right? Just chill.
I don't even know why we done 90, bro. We should not have gave in.
We give in and the boys still will know. We need 50 fucking kills, bro. It's not easy, you know? We got snipers making it hard for us. I mean, of course we're gonna say something about it. Chill, guys, please, yeah, listen. Good vibes, please, yeah. We need 50 kills, yeah. Exactly. It's a lot of kills, bro. We need a good lobby and we need to pop off. Not end of the world, bro, like chill. Yeah, there's a lot of toxic guys that come out when something like this goes on, you know?
Why? You can't put a delay on when you're getting killed, man.
Yeah, how am I supposed to talk to my chat, you know, if there's...
Yeah.
I won't be able to keep up with you guys, you know?
It wouldn't do that much anyway if they're not getting it.
Oh yeah, Nate, you can go back to my past broadcast, bro. It's there. Yo, Humbla, how are you, brother? Haven't seen you in a minute. How you doing? Yo, Scrappy, my guy. You alright, brother? We sell a refund. Yo, guys, I'm giving you an option, alright? Tell me. Up your biceps? Alright, yo, Michael, I can't look at it.
It's coming bad. There's always the kids with the 15. This one's 23. I wasn't calling the one broke. It's these kids coming with the little small beds that are the most they say about everything.
Chill, alright? Everyone chill. You guys in my chat. Everyone chill out, yeah? Alright, the people that I've got money on. Okay, so I've got Mindog that said replay.
Yeah, everyone leave that clamp. Yeah, I know. They're going to stream chat and
alright, boys, you tell me what you want, alright? Refund or replay? Quickly, alright? Replay.
What Rob says is what I can't control what he says. He can do him. That's not my.
Yo, everyone take it easy, yeah? Replay world.
You think when Nick Merckx kills people, yeah, and they say the N word, that he's gonna get banned on Twitch because of that? He can't control that.
Alright, guys, Phillips, what do you want, bro? You have money on this, yeah? Phillips, what do you want, refund or replay, bro? And who else has. Who's got.
Yo, my guy, Les.
You gotta tell me now, right?
Everyone chill, alright? Everyone chill. Yep. Let's just take it easy, guys. Switching ready points. Alright, most of the people are saying replay, funding you quick. Now just tell me. I just screamed that.
Yup. Yeah, if the observer on the team, can't afford to lose, and they're sitting like crying about it, sitting saying whatever, like none of my business.
We are also playing for a decent amount, guys. Yeah, we're also playing with money on the line, a decent amount. So we're not just gonna let people ruin it for us, you know. And we're not doing it every time as well.
Like, this is the type of kid. Yeah, look at that kid in the chat. That's the type of clown, bro. Yeah. Nothing better to do. They sit in their mum and dad's house, my fucking big Twitch points and garage for that.
Yo, skill, where's skill, man? Skillfully replay or refund, brother? Let me know. Leeshan, are you good with the replay? Let me know, brother. Yeah, Leeshan.
Where's my mom?
Wait,
let me see.
Where is it? I didn't see it, bro.
Look at these kids going to chat. Look at a grip, bro. Oh.
Alright.
Fuck.
Hopefully I'm refunding you.
I'm not writing them, bro. They can do what they want. They're sitting in their mum and dad's basement fucking making big Twitch accounts.
Alright, bro, I refunded you, alright? I'm down for a replay. Alright, release on my guy. We need to pop off and also have a good lobby, so... Giving one money on good luck, bro. Let's just... Yeah, alright, that my guy. Appreciate it. Let's just move on, alright, guys? So I'll take it easy, boys, yeah?
Ping on my own, man.
Life's short, yeah.
Yo, everyone relax in that clamp chat. The other guy's a humble guy. Yeah, I won't have to be mad. Anyone chats waffle on this here, yeah? Ban them. But I just showed them up. But they know I'm mad, then I'll let you know, brother. Dougie, you're in charge of me now. Anyone, any little clowns from the chat, then, you know, get them out.
Wait, what did Rob say? I wasn't even listening. Did you say the N-word?
No.
F-word. Oh yeah, I get to show that. Don't say that shit.
If there's any gays in the chat, man, I'm sorry.
No, there you go. I apologize.
That's your apology, boys.
Anyone from the homosexual community, my guy Rob is deeply sorry, alright? If anyone's offended, we apologize.
Let's go back.
Nah, get up. there yet?